After replacing Chitrangana Singh in Krish 2, the Sri Lankan beauty Jacqueline Fernandez might soon turn into a superwoman. According to sources, Jackie's role in Krish 2 is a combination of Mary Jane's character in Spider-Man, played by Kirsten Dunst, and the high-action power-packed Alice from Resident Evil, played by Mila Jovovich. Jacqueline will be seen as a superwoman character with underlying powers, and they could be anything, ranging from thought and mind reading to memories to superhuman powers of speed, stamina, supervision and strength. The hottie will have to undergo grueling training for the action sequences, soon for which she's planning to take off to foreign climes for a month.